It's time to have fun and get creative. Welcome to the Happos family Create and Play. Flower bouquet. To make this, you will need crepe paper, some string, pipe cleaner, wooden sticks, sticky tape, a paintbrush, and scissors. Take the crepe paper and cut a small rectangle off the end. Next, cut three semicircle shapes along one side. Unfold the band, pinch the bottom edge, and start to roll it around until you have created several layers. Now that your flower is formed, tie the base firmly with string. To make your stem, pierce the flower with a wooden stick, exactly through the middle. Roll some green crepe paper round the stick and use some sticky tape to hold it in place. Your flower is almost ready. Cut a piece of coloured pipe cleaner and then glue it to the middle of the petals. You just created the centre of your flower. So pretty. Now you just need to repeat these steps to create some more flowers. Look at the result. It's wonderful.
Feeling inspired after this video? For more fun things to make and do, click or tap on the Let's Create button and visit Let's Create on the Boomerang website. You can even upload your own version to make your crafts famous. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss our next video.